What's up, y'all? So, just got back from watching Black Panther, and I was actually pleasantly surprised by this movie. I went in with my expectations a little lower because, you know, this is like what, Marvel's like 16, 17 film? We're getting up there with Marvel. So, I wasn't expecting them to be able to, you know, pull off something, you know, different and fresh with, you know, going forward as far as the superhero genre goes. Obviously, you do have some type of formulas that have to, you know, stay put in the superhero drama or film. But yeah, it was good. You know, I mean, there's not much more I can say about that, and other than going, you know, super into it. I don't want to go super crazy in spoilers because I know a lot of people haven't seen the movie yet, so we're just gonna keep it at that. One of the things I was on the fence about was the music. I was actually, you know, pleasantly surprised at that because, you know, hearing that Kendrick Lamar is going to have, you know, his hands on it, you know, I'm not saying that was a bad thing, but as far as, you know, I didn't want to have a lot of hip-hop in this movie, which they didn't really have a lot of hip-hop in the movie. They had just the right amount, wasn't super crazy. They had a lot of traditional African music in there, which I enjoyed, and that made it feel a little more authentic going forward, and I liked that. And when they use the hip-hop in the right spots, too. Like, they basically use it in regards to Killmonger. So you kind of had that feel that he was the Westerner coming into the Wakanda country. So you kind of had that feel with it. Excuse me. You had that feel going with it. As far as the actors and actresses went, I loved everybody in there. I mean, you had greats there, Forest Whitaker, Angela Bassett, Chadwick Boseman was fantastic. Lupita was great. I actually love Lupita. She's fantastic. It's not much I can say bad about that woman. She's got everything. She's just gorgeous and talented in every way. Which I didn't realize she was actually gonna be playing his love interest in there. I thought she was just gonna be one of the Dora Milaje. But you know, that was pretty cool too. That's one of the reasons why I kind of try to, you know, keep away from as far as what the movie entails, so I didn't get, you know, too much. And when I went into the movie, I actually was pleasantly surprised as far as that went. The entire Dora Milaje was actually fantastic too. So, you know, with that being said, you know, really was a nice movie. As far as going forward with spoilers, I'm not gonna go crazy with them, like I said. What I will do though is I'm gonna touch on the post credit scenes because a lot of people don't stay and watch those. Like I said, we're in like the 17th movie and we're not staying and watching the post credit scenes. But whatever, I'm gonna tell you about them. So the first post credit scene, it was basically T'Challa saying that he's gonna open up as far as, you know, diplomatic resources, you know, helping out where he can, you know, as far as Wakanda and the rest of the world is going, which is great. You know, that gives you the point of where Thanos comes in the Infinity War, that he's going to have his finger on the pulse, basically, to see that things is going on and what's going on in the world. And so that's going to help there. And then the second post-credit scene was regarding to Bucky. It had Sheree basically standing outside waiting for him, and he gets out of a hut, which leads me to believe, obviously, that she, you know, tucked him away while the little civil war was going on in Wakanda, you know. So as far as the super spoilers, that's really all I want to go with that. And, you know, so, and that just lets you know that Bucky was there, which we kind of knew he was there because of the Civil War movie with Captain America, so you knew Bucky was there anyway. So, but that going forward, you know where Bucky's going to be at when Thanos comes. And you know Shuri's going to give him that nice vibranium arm too, because they had the technology to do stuff like that, which he didn't have his arm in there so either. So there's that. So if you're going to go see the movie, let me know how you felt about it. If you did see the movie, let me know how you felt about it. And, you know, I'll catch you next time. I'm probably going to do another video soon. So, the best got better. Stay tuned for that, and I'll catch you next time. Later, y'all. You got no chance. I exist. Trampoline.